Hello dear students, I am Dr. Deepali Meher. Today we are going to see MongoDB first assignment. So let us start. If you have not subscribed my channel, kindly subscribe it to see the next updates. The assignment we are going to solve is the movie assignment. It will have two different collections, film collection and actor collection. The film collection consists of the documents which are having the fields film ID, title, year of release, genre or category, actors, director and release details. An actor collection consists of actor ID, first name, last name, address, contact details and age of an actor. And these are the queries that we are going to fire today. Now, before going or starting with the MongoDB, you should install the MongoDB at your desktop. So, how to install the MongoDB? These are the steps. You have to install the version 4.2.13 from this website, that is from MongoDB website. You have to download that version, click on run as administrator and install that version. Now, how to start the MongoDB? Copy the path from bin folder. It is given here. Now, then you have to open the command prompt. And you have to write the command net start MongoDB, and it is first time, and then onwards you can just write mongo.exe and you can write show.dbs, so it will show the different DBs. So this I have already done, starting with the MongoDB. The assignment which we are going to solve, it does not have any connection with the real database. It is just for sake of understanding purpose. This assignment does not have any connection with the real world database. So this is our movie, is the database. There are two collections, actor and film. So you can see here, first we have to go for inserting the documents in the film collection. So insert at least one document with the film belonging to two categories. So here I have inserted one document. So let us insert that document in the collection film. So db.film.insert ID, then title for the film, release year, category. See, there are different categories for the film. One film may have two types of categories. So let us insert that. To save time, I have already typed everything in text editor in Microsoft Word, and I am just doing a copy paste to save the time. So if you copy from Word and paste it in a MongoDB, it is allowed. You can see here one row is inserted. Let us insert the row, another row, that is one document in the film which is released more than one place. So you can see here release place, here I have taken Karnataka, here I have taken Mumbai as a release place. So another document is inserted. You can see this value inserted flag. It is 1, means value will get inserted correctly. Let us insert another document, and you can see the place is changed. It is Mumbai. Now next, insert at least 3 documents with the films released in the same year. So here already I have taken 2 documents for the films which are released in the same year. So let us take, this is another document which will be released in the year 2021. Insert at least 2 documents with the films directed by one director. So I already in above documents I have taken this, taken care of this, so I will insert only one document, or I will insert the documents which are necessary only for the queries, not all 10 documents. Then db.film.insert, db insert at least 2 documents for the films, those are acted by the pair Madhuri Dixit and Shah Rukh Khan. Then again db.film.insert. So you can see here film documents are getting inserted. Like this, I will insert the 10 documents in the film collection, and then we will insert the documents in the actor collection, and then we will start our queries. So documents in the film collection are inserted. Now insert at least 10 collections in the actor. So make sure that you are inserting the name of the actors who have acted in the films which are given in the film collection. So this actor name should be there in the film collection. So what does this actor database collection consist of? ID, first name, last name, address, contact details, phone number and age. So let us create or insert the documents in the actor collection. One by one you can insert to avoid the confusion, because this is a document database. If you give any extra space or any extra double inverted comma, then it will difficult you to identify the error. So it is better to insert one collection at a time, one document at a time in a collection. So inserting collections is over in MongoDB. Next is see, display all the documents which are inserted in both the collections. So how to display the documents? With the help of find. So let us display the documents from the film collection, db.film.find. You can see these are the different documents in the film collection. Now next, if you want to see the different documents in the actor collection, db.actor.find. So you can see different documents in the actor collection also. Now let us fire the queries. Add the value to the rating of the film whose title starts with A. Actually, I have taken a film whose title starts with A. So how to compare that title starts with A / cap A. You can take here any character, the film name starting with that will be displayed. Let us first identify, is there any record which will have, let us clear the screen first. So identify a record which will have a title starts with A. You can see here there is one document which will have a title start with A. Now how to update that? It will first modify it, and then it will first find it and modify it. See what the query we have fired, db.film.find and modify. So it will first find and then it will modify it. So see, it will find out the title A and it will update $set the release details dot rating. So what rating it will update? To Q. So a query will be run like this. You can say the rating is updated or not. So for that you can type, again you can search for, again you can search for the db.film.title equal to A, and you will find that its rating will get updated. You can see here Q is the rating. So now the next query, add the actor name. Any name is given in the actor collection. Here I have taken actor name as Kajol. So here the same way you are adding to the actor database, db.actor.insert. So it will insert a document in the actor database with a specific name. So it will get inserted. Next, also add the details in the film collection in which the actor has acted in. So I have to add, you can add this actor actor name in the film collection. Next query is delete the film with the specific name. So how to delete the film, how to remove that document? db.collection.remove is the query. So db.collection.remove, which film to be removed, which document to be removed with the title of the film Dil. So let us check whether it will remove or not. Yes, it will show results will be removed. You can see in the database whether the document will get removed or not by firing db.film.find query. Okay, now next query is delete an actor named something. So here I am deleting that actor with the name. So here I will give first name as Kajol. So it will delete the actor document from the it will delete the casual document from the actor database. Sorry, actor collection. See here, it will remove the document. If you want to display that documents, that collections n number of time, you can type db dot the collection name dot find. Delete all the actors from an actor collection who have an age greater than something. So here I have to remove the actors who are having age greater than something. So let us first check whether there are actors. So db dot actor dot find, db dot actor dot find. Here I have to check, here let us check whether there are actors having age. See, the age is 49, 53, 51 and 52. So there are three actors having the age greater than 50. So if I'll fire this query, then document should be removed. See how the query will be fired. Db dot actor dot remove age, age should be greater than that. See, I have taken all the data in the text field, so I have to give double inverted commas. If you will not take the numerical data in the text field, you can remove this double inverted comma and you can fire the query. See here, you can see how many number of documents will be removed, 3. So if you fire the query db dot actor dot find, now it will have only 2 actors with you. Update the actor's address where actor ID is something. So you have to provide actor ID. db dot actor dot update one. At a time you want to update one document, so you can use the syntax like this: db dot actor dot update one. Actor ID, which is to be searched as 1. So let us check in our database. It will have an actor ID 1. It is from, the name is Karishma Kapoor and the city is AB Road, city is Bangalore. So let us update this address of the actor. That is, I have taken some fake address, street Bhusari Colony, city Pune, from Maharashtra, India. Already I have told that this database does not have any connection with the real world database. So it is just for understanding purpose. So let us update this. You can see acknowledge true. That means it has found that data, that document in the collection. It has matched the document one and it has modified that document. Now if you type db.actor.find, you can see the change address of that particular actor. And the next query now is update the category, that is genre of the film directed by XYZ person. So here I have taken person name as Satish and last name as Kale. So how to update this genre of the film? I want to set the category as sci-fi. So let us check first this document is exist or not. See here, you can check here in the database and then fire the query. So let us check if that document is not exist. So it is a film document. So db dot film dot find, db dot film dot find. So what name we have taken? Satish Kale. So let us check for that director. See here, see here, it is having in the document field, it, the record is there, Satish Kale. So I want to delete this. This particular document should be deleted. This particular document should be updated. How to update that? db dot film dot update one. Update one is the function used. Now the director name I have given here, and what I have to set the category for the film, sci-fi. So let us check for the category for that particular film. See, the category for the film is adventure and romantic. So it will change the film category. So let us fire this query and check for the answer. Now again db.film.find. So you can see the film category is change. So in this way we have finished all the queries. If you think this MongoDB example session is useful to you, kindly watch, like and subscribe and share my channel. Thank you, dear students.